Sheriff Napoleon became emotional during our interview. His brother, the former police chief in Highland Park, beat coronavirus after he spent months in the intensive care unit. The sheriff says he's lost 6 family members to COVID-19.
Tuesday, I became, you know, pretty sick.
Wayne County Sheriff Benny Napoleon nearly in tears just hours after he tested positive for the coronavirus.
And I was actually stunned.
He says COVID-19 has ravaged his family.
I've lost an uncle and 5 cousins.
The sheriff says earlier this week he had multiple symptoms, a 103-degree temperature, slight cough, headache, and chills. He's now in quarantine at home.
I am on a steroid treatment, antibiotic treatment, and obviously the typical stay hydrated.
The Wayne County Sheriff's Office has lost 1 commander and 2 deputies to COVID-19, including 16-year veteran Deputy Dean Savard and Commander Donna Faye Collins, who left behind a wife and 4 children. In neighboring Macomb County, Sheriff Anthony Wickersham says he tested positive for COVID-19 this week. About 30 of his employees are out with COVID. That's an uptick. Back at Wayne County Sheriff's Office, 20 employees have COVID-19, and since March, 96 inmates have tested positive for the coronavirus. Sheriff Napoleon says they do temperature checks at the doors and masks are mandated inside the building. The sheriff says he's received overwhelming support.
Folks have reached out to me from around the world. I know folks are praying for me, so I'm in good shape.
Well, of course, the sheriff will be away from his office and the jail for at least 12 days. He says he will work from home as much as his health will allow. In Wayne County, I'm Rudy Harper, 7 Action News.